Hello everyone, I am Sergeant Vulcan and welcome to another Ultimate Basic Training video quick tip. This is your best source for basic training tips. Today we're going to go over the MRE, meals ready to eat. Certainly, when you get back from basic training, you're going to know exactly what an MRE is, but right now, you haven't even left yet for basic training, so you probably aren't even familiar with the contents. Today we're going to focus specifically on the contents of the MRE. And as you can see, it stands for meals ready to eat. Okay, and on the front of the packet, there we go, everything's backwards to me here, is the actual title. And this one is spaghetti with meat sauce. Okay, so the contents look like this. You take them out of the pack, and all this stuff comes with them. We're gonna go over each of these individually. The first thing you're gonna see is the spoon. Okay, every single MRE has a spoon. I'm not sure why the military doesn't provide a spork. Anybody in the military that's listening right now that has the power to change this, listen, we could all use for a spork sometimes. You know those little things that Kentucky Fried Chicken has, the little tips that it's like a half fork, half spoon? That would come in very handy, especially when eating some of the meat that is available in some of the MREs. You know what I'm saying? A little tough. Spoon won't cut it. But anyway, you get a spoon with each one of these MREs. Another thing you're also going to get always is a slice of bread. Okay, now this one particular is wheat bread. You can't see with the glare right here, but it is called wheat bread. It's actually called pouch bread. Among the military, and it's quite remarkable. It stays fresh for a number of years, if you can call it fresh, surprisingly moist, and it comes in this tough packet. You can rip it open from the sides here, the little notches, okay? Bread. And here's the main course, and it's labeled accordingly, spaghetti with meat sauce. And every one of them comes in these cardboard containers, okay? All you have to do is just rip off the top of the cardboard container, and you'll see the pouch inside accordingly. This is a heavy plastic pouch, and in another episode of the basic training tips, I'm going to actually teach you how to heat one of these. But right now, we're indoors, as you can see. You shouldn't heat, and we'll explain this later because of the gases that it gives off inside when you heat these with water. But anyway, this is the main portion. Inside this plastic pouch is spaghetti with meat sauce that can be kept fresh for only God knows how many years. Okay, spaghetti with meat sauce. The next thing you're going to get is a dessert. Now, I lucked out. This is a bad one. Hopefully, what all the recruits aim for is the M&Ms. That's the best dessert you can get, in my opinion. I eat M&Ms daily in my civilian life, and it's also nice to get desserts in basic training. But I want to keep a quick note to you. Most drill sergeants don't allow you to eat the desserts in the MRE. Some of them, if you're having a good day, will let you. This is the dessert I got here. As you can see, it says cherry blueberry cobbler. I've never actually eaten this. If I ever get to the point where I'm near death and I just have to have it, I'd probably open up one of them at this point, but that's in an extreme case. I'm not really a cobbler fan, let alone cherry and blueberry. But again, open this up, comes in a pouch. Everything comes in a pouch. The notches are right here at the top. You just rip them open at the notch. Another thing you're going to get is some kind of beverage, whether it be a milkshake or some kind of electrolyte flavored drink. This is an electrolyte flavored drink. As you can see, it says fruit punch carbohydrate flavored drink. These are actually not that bad. You mix it with the water in your canteen. Again, most drill sergeants will not let you have this in basic training. It depends on your particular drill sergeant. Okay. Another thing you're going to get is some kind of cheese spread or peanut butter spread. Of course, most people like the peanut butter, but again, this is not, you know, I lucked out with this MRE. I got the cheese spread and a bad dessert. I would not be happy if I was in the actual field with this MRE. Okay, cheese spread. Rip it open from the top. It comes with the very definition of government cheese. I don't know how else to put it. It's not tasty and it doesn't spread well. Cheese spread. Here is an MRE water heater, okay? And the key to this is, just like what it says in big bold letters here, do not overfill. They're talking about water. If you overfill this with water, it's not going to burn correctly. It's using an exothermic reaction. And again, look that up, and we'll go over this in a future edition of basic training tips, but this is how you actually heat water with an MRE. Or heat an MRE with water. Got a little dyslexia kicking in there. And here's your standard condiments pack. Now, each MRE will have a matchbook. Never used it. Unless you're a smoker, don't know why you'd want it. Mints. Please use these. Mint slash gum. Freshens breath. Always need fresh breath out in the field. Taster's Choice Coffee. Not a coffee drinker, never had it, can't attest to how good it is. But every one of them will contain a coffee pack. They'll also contain a non-dairy a creamer for your coffee. Iodized salt. Moist towelette. Everybody's familiar with these if you go to those fancy restaurants like Sizzler, huh? Sugar. Your drill sergeant will normally take this whole packet from you, but sugar does come in these things. If your drill sergeant does not take them, stash it away for later. You know, it's worth good money. It's like cigarettes in prison, okay? Sugar. Napkins, of course. Everybody, please use these. Even though in your field, eating these things, you're in the woods or whatever, or the sand, don't ignore your basic hygiene. Always use napkins. And you know what? These napkins do come in handy. Even if you don't need them right away, store them in your pocket. You might need them for Kleenex or whatever. And the last thing that comes in the standardized packet that I'm going to explain today is Tabasco sauce. MREs are notorious for being bland, I guess you could say, in taste. I never use Tabasco sauce unless I'm in the field with an MRE to add some spice. These come in very handy. So Tabasco sauce you will always see in an MRE. Thank you for joining me on the Ultimate Basic Training blog video quick tips.